I often get asked if I break a lot of blades on the jeweler's saw that I use to make the detailed cuts on die-cast cars. But I don't, thanks to a tip from Funky over at Scale Street Garage, when he told me to coat the blade with beeswax before doing the cuts, and it'll go a lot more smoothly. It was a great tip, and it really has worked well saving blades.